Adam Telfero, please come on up. You're a former McGee patient and your government affairs.
First off, it is an honor and privilege to be here this evening. For me, I'm a two-time McGee patient. I had a spinal surgery about 20 years ago. Get over the summer, I had a brain hemorrhage, and I was a patient all over again at McGee. And I just want to thank McGee for the miraculous work that they do. There's not a day that goes by that I don't think about the people at McGee. Dr. Green, the entire McGee team, the therapists there are like family. And the patients and all of us that fall through injuries is brotherhood and sisterhood. And I look down and, you know, we're all here this evening for our good friend, Dr. George. Dr. George, you inspired me. I remember the first time I heard about Dr. George's injury. He spoke for about 30 minutes and just the positivity that I heard in his voice. The first thing he said to me is, I'm going to be okay. And I'm worried about him. When he says he's going to be okay, he just, you know, it inspires you. To say, hey, this guy is going to be all right. And then I started going around telling people, I said, I talked to this guy. I was familiar with Dr. George. I started going around the community and saying, I met this guy, Dr. George. He's this amazing guy. Everybody knows Dr. George. And I was just so amazed. I said, I had a dollar for every time I met someone. I said, I know Dr. George. I'd be very wealthy if I knew him. But Dr. George, I just want to thank you so much for everything that you've done, not only for McGee, but for our foundation. There's not an ask that we make of you that you're not there. It's not an event that you're not at. You're always giving of your time. I see your entire family here. Thank you to the family for sharing it with all of us, because Dr. George is a very special individual. I say, look at this room, it's full. Dr. George, bring the people out. The last segment that I was told, you gotta keep our comments brief, because a lot of people don't want to talk about you this evening. But when you think about people that you come across in your life, there's people that stick out in your mind. Think about the interactions each and every one of you have had with Dr. George throughout your lives. Think about the impact that he's made. And I see a bunch of smiling faces in this room, because Dr. George, you've had such a positive impact on so many. I'm just so thankful to McGee for being able to share this evening with you. And you know, we all speak about this, is that we're in a fraternity that none of us want to be in without an inspiring career injury. But continue to inspire the world. Thank you for inspiring me, and thank you so much for everything that you do for all of us this evening. Dr. George, thank you.